Hundreds of students usually descend on the campus of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College to participate in the graduation ceremony. However, this time around, the unprecedented prevailed due to the COVID-19 pandemic, and the college held its class of 2020 graduation ceremony virtually. This year's graduation ceremony was held under the theme Rewarding Resilience, Pivoting Through the Adversities of 2020. Dr. Keith Nurse is the principal of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College.
At the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, we have a long tradition of facilitating engaging educational achievement, and you are testimony to that. We are very proud, particularly with your success this year, given the unprecedented circumstances relating to the global pandemic and the ways in which it has impacted upon the educational experience. We know that you've been, in effect, the guinea pigs for digital education at the college, that you have become very familiar with Moodle and with digital classrooms and the like. And for that, we are really grateful for the ways in which you have exhibited resilience. And that's why we chose the theme of Rewarding Resilience for this year's graduation ceremony. You are our champions, and we are very proud of you.
Prime Minister the Honorable Alan Shastney congratulated the graduates, encouraging them to take advantage of every opportunity afforded to them. Highlighting the COVID-19 pandemic, the Prime Minister noted that a silver lining exists.
So I want to say to you that think of it as a new world. Google, as an example, have now made the decision that all the workers who are working at home will remain working at home even after COVID. What does that say? That says that we are now entering into an era where we can say jobs are becoming borderless. The idea that you can work for Amazon or work for Google or work for some of the major companies in the world being based here in St. Lucia. The benefit of being with your family, but now having a job that is a global job. It's not just foreigners coming to our country to be able to benefit from the beautiful island. Now you, because of what's happening in technology, new doors are being opened. So be inspired. Take advantage of this opportunity. COVID will go away. And hopefully the many not so good memories of COVID will be distant memories. But the opportunities that it's created will be for us with our lifetime. Congratulations to all of you.
Krista Sendage, who is a graduate of the CAPE program offered by the college, was selected by her peers as valedictorian of the class of 2020.
Remember, in life we go through both victories and defeats, and our choices are in fact ours to decide. Above all, know that in order to win, you need to give yourself the benefit of the doubt and try. When you do fail, and you will, take your L, but make sure that it stands for lesson. Cheesy, I know. Uncertainty, unpredictability, change. Those all sound scary. But this will not be the last time that you will come across warnings of the unforeseeable nature of life. COVID-19 will not be the only plot twist to sweep you off your feet in the most violent of manners. But among the many coping mechanisms that you seek, encounter, and enforce to maneuver through life's instability, I come offering one of my own. Audacity. A-U-D-A-C-I-T-Y. Audacity. Noun. A willingness to take bold risks. Synonyms. Boldness, daring, fearlessness, bravery, courage, valor, grit, confidence, spirit, moxie, balls. In the wake of life's unavoidable uncertainty, have audacity.
The 34th graduation ceremony was held virtually on Sunday, January 31, 2021.